TopProducts.com. Search TopProducts.com for the best product reviews online. Top Products presents our pick for the top 5 solid-state drives, SSDs, under $100. For this review, we chose 5 brands known for quality SSDs under $100, showcasing a variety of options that are available. At the number 5 spot is the Kingston SSD Now V300 drive, chosen not only for its features, but also because of its budget-friendly price tag. Kingston has 30 years of experience developing electronic memory and has grown to be an international leader in storage devices. The SSD Now V300 drive is an affordable option for someone needing a SATA-compatible SSD. The 120GB and 240GB models are two of the best SSDs under $100, and the 480GB model is still a great value for the price. With the included installation kit, it's compatible with any case and SATA 3.0 and 2.0 connectivity. The drive speed is not the fastest, but it's still decent. Next on our list at number 4 is the PNY Elite Portable SSD. From graphics cards and gaming equipment to mobile phones and accessories, PNY has led the way in electronics for 30 years. The Elite Portable SSD packs high-speed storage in a USB drive smaller than a credit card. While the 240GB model is the only size under $100, the slightly more expensive 480GB model comes with the same great pocket-sized portability feature. The ultra-compact form can go with you anywhere with USB 3.0 connectivity and generous 240GB or 480GB capacity options. While it's fast, drive speed does not compete with SATA SSDs. The next product on our list was chosen because it is a great choice for people who are looking for an SSD under $100 with lots of bells and whistles. At number 3, we have the Samsung 850 EVO Internal SSD. Samsung Electronics is a worldwide industry leader in high-tech electronics and accessories. The 850 EVO is a revolutionary SSD with an unbeatable speed and storage options. The 250GB model is one of the best SSDs under $100. They have larger sizes that cost more, but up to 4 TB of storage is an incredible amount of space if you need it. With rapid mode, you can read and write twice as fast, and the EVO line includes the world's first consumer 4 TB SSD. Due to its great performance, it's the priciest model on the list, but worth the money. When choosing the right SSD under $100 for your needs, Top Products knows that budget can be an important consideration, and our number 2 pick, the Toshiba OCZ TL100 SSD, takes the spot for best value. OCZ is Toshiba's in-house brand for dedicated gamers and professionals looking for the best in electronic hardware. The TL100 is extremely fast, generous storage at an unbelievable price. The 240GB TL100 is an affordable SSD, and they offer a 125GB version for even less. The 530MB per second write speed and low power consumption make this a performance-oriented drive on a budget. That said, gamers may benefit from models with higher read-write speeds. And finally, the SanDisk Extreme 500 Portable SSD made it to our top choice position because it provides a good array of features with an affordable price. SanDisk creates storage solutions for phones, tablets, personal computers, and enterprise servers. The Extreme 500 Portable SSD is a high-speed external drive perfect for travel and work. The SanDisk Extreme 500 Portable SSD is a high-speed external drive perfect for travel and work. The 120GB model is a great buy for less than $100. And if you have a little more to spend, you can have up to 1 TB of space. We do want to note that for videographers, 120GB may not be enough storage space. These are our top 5 SSDs under $100. We hope you enjoyed watching our review. Until next time, take care. Click now to subscribe to our YouTube channel and like this video. Don't forget to like our Facebook page and visit us at TopProducts.com for more everyday product reviews.